Lily, nightfall in India. The serpents are asleep among the poppies. The fireflies light the soundless panther's way to tangled paths where shy gazelle are straying and parrot plumes outshine the dying day. Oh, soft, the lotus buds upon the tree are stirring like sweet maidens when they dream. A caste mark on the azure brows of heaven, the golden moon burns sacred, solemn, bright. The winds are dancing in the forest temple and swooning at the holy feet of night. Hush, in the silence mystic voices sing and make the gods their incense offering. Awake, invocation to India, her children speak. Waken, O Mother, thy children implore thee, who need thy presence to serve and adore thee. The night is aflush with a dream of the morrow. Why still dost thou sleep in thy bondage of sorrow? Awaken and sever the woes that enthrall us, and hallow our hands for the triumph that call us. Are we not thine, O beloved, to inherit the manifold power and the pride of thy spirit? Ne'er shall we fail thee, forsake thee or falter, whose hearts are thy hope and thy shield and thine altar. Lo, we would thrill the high stars with thy story and set thee again in the forefront of glory. Mother, the flowers of our worship have crowned thee. Mother, the flame of our hope shall surround thee. Mother, the sword of our love shall defend thee. Mother, the song of our faith shall attend thee. Shall not our dauntless devotion avail thee? Awesome, O Queen, and O Goddess, we hail thee.